As of yesterday, 216 mink farms are infected. We have indications that this unique mutation have a reduced response to antibodies, which can ultimately affect the efficiency of potential vaccines. Would rather go a step too far than take a step too little to combat COVID-19. This is also the reason why we have chosen to take extensive and comprehensive measures in the current situation. Culling of 17 million mink, effectively shutting down the entire industry for now in Denmark.